下面这四本呢，推车小掛書它的特色可以看到，它这个是有按钮的。那它上面写的其实就是它会发出的声音，像这个是猫咪，所以就是喵。然后这个是青蛙嘛，就是呱呱。然后这个是羊，所以它是英文是 bug， 可是其实是咩。然后这是狗，所以是 wolf。那大家可能会觉得，哎，这个画风怎么有点熟悉？因为呢，这个就是画怪兽葛福罗的这个插画家哦。那现在来看这本 ，Kitty the Kitten。Kitty is a kitten with sleek, shiny fur. She has sparkling eyes.And a lovely deep purr. By day, she is bashful and quiet as a mouse. She curls up and sleeps all over the house. But evening draws in, he cleans off her paws and gets herself ready to head out of doors.She loves nothing more than a night on the paw. She doesn't get scared by a wolf or a girl. Up on the rooftops, she bursts into song, dancing and prancing. She meows all night long.